You've looked at some of her confessions. What does she say about her relationship?
Well, she talked quite a bit about Richard Matt, one of the escapees, and she talked about her sexual relationship with him, Anderson.
She admitted she had a sexual relationship.
She did.
Because she's been telling her husband all this time there was no sexual relationship.
Right. In this confession to authorities, she admits she had a sexual relationship with him. And it sounds like from her confession that it started in April of this year. She told authorities that that's when he grabbed her in the prison tailor shop where they worked. And she was very startled. He came at her with an open mouth and gave her this big open mouth kiss. And then she says it progressed from there. At one point, she admitted in this confession to giving him oral sex while they were in the prison tailor shop. And then in the category of you cannot make this stuff up, she says that Richard Matt.
Am I going to want to hear this?
Yes, you are.
I don't know about that. I'm not sure.
It is hard to hear, I will admit. She said Richard Matt came to the tailor shop dressed in a big coat, as she described it, and she said that he had cut a hole in the pocket of the coat,
right,
and he had left his pants open,
all right.
And he told her to pretend she was giving him a piece of candy and to grab his penis. That's what she told authorities. She did say, though, on a bright note, that he never touched her in her private areas.
Okay.
I told you can't make
that's
it
That's a selling point?
I guess so. Apparently, it was something that she wanted to
make
sure.
What about the other inmate, David Sweat?
She did talk about him. She said that they didn't have a relationship. She said, though, that they were close. But here's the thing. In some of her latest statements to authorities, she said that she would send these notes through Richard Matt to David Sweat, and she described them as the notes were of sexual nature. Then later, she tells authorities that she did take some naked photos of herself, including photos of her breasts and of her vagina, and she sent those through...
I could have guessed that part,
through,
by the way.
David,
you didn't
through,
need to... Really
I'm
spell
just explaining.
That out quite so.
I'm quoting her.
Okay.
She gave these photos to Richard Matt to pass on to David Sweat, which is sort of odd because she didn't really have a relationship with David Sweat, but she wanted him to have these photos of her, apparently.
Right.
And she said that it's unclear. She doesn't know what these two prisoners did with those photos.
What about the alleged plot to kill her husband?
She talked about that. She said that she was supposed to give, on the day of the escape, she was supposed to give her husband, Lyle Mitchell, who worked in the prison shop with
right.
these two guys and with her and knew them, she was supposed to give him two pills that were supposed to knock him out. Once he was asleep at the house, she was going to meet the two escapees at this power plant that wasn't far from the prison, a few blocks away. She was going to pick them up in the getaway car and then go back to her house, she told authorities. This was the plan. And that's when Richard Matt, escapee Richard Matt, was going to kill the glitch, as she was quoted saying. She said that Richard Matt described Lyle Mitchell as the glitch. I guess he got in the way or was going to get in the way of their
plans. And she was okay with that?
Apparently, she was okay with that until she changed her mind over a Chinese food dinner and she fell back in love with her husband and said she didn't want him to get hurt. That's that. But
it's the most bizarre thing. You digress.
But
no, why leave out the Chinese meal
I
detail?
Know, I don't know
You've
why.
Left in everything else.
But she also told authorities that after things quieted down, Richard Matt was going to go off on his own and she was going to stay, as far as the plan goes, she was going to stay with David Sweat, which again is odd because she was having the sexual relationship with Richard Matt and he was going to leave her with David Sweat. So what's interesting, though, is they did ask her why she helped, and her quotes to the two authorities was that she was caught up in the fantasy, she enjoyed the attention, and she was excited by a different life.
If it wasn't for those dumplings at that Chinese restaurant.
Who knows where we'd be today.
Randy, thank you very much, I think.